Hi, hello my learning people. Welcome to today's episode. Munduga telugu vallandarki naa namaskaram. Ade kadandi mana samskaram.
Today I am going to prepare Kolakeshwara curry. Chama dimpala pulusu. Come on, let's get started. 1 cup of boiled Kolakeshwara, tamarind pulp, onions, oil, curry leaves, coriander leaves, green chilies, small piece of jaggery, cumin seeds, white oora dal, mustard seeds, dry red chilies, chopped garlic, fenugreek seeds, dry red chili powder, salt, dhania powder and turmeric. Now take a frying pan. Add oil in it. Once oil get heated, it's a time to add boiled Kolakeshwara. Stir it on low flame. Fry it on both sides. Once Kolakeshwara get fried, transfer into a bowl. Now take a deep pan and add oil in it. Once oil get heated, now add white oora dal, and mustard seeds. Dry red chilies, chopped garlic, cumin seeds, and stir it once. Add green chilies, curry leaves, onions. Mix it well. Now add turmeric powder and combine well. It's the time for adding salt. Once onion get fried, now add boiled Kolakeshwara pieces and stir it well. Cook it in a low flame for 2 minutes. Now add red chili powder, dhania powder, and mix it well. La, la, la. Now add tamarind pulp. Combine well. Add fenugreek seeds, small piece of jaggery, and mix it well. Now add coriander.
Cook for 5 minutes.
It's almost done. Switch off the flame and take it in a serving bowl. Now I am transferring into a serving bowl and garnish with coriander.
Thanks for watching today's episode.